Travis James, Dallas.
It feels both modern and ancient.
I agree. I thought I was going to hate it, but, well, it's something to like, isn't it?
It certainly is.
By the way, I forgot to tell you, the Countess Olenska expects us both at 5:30. Didn't I tell you? Fanny wanted me to see her. She was apparently a great friend of her parents and took care of Fanny when her father was sent over on a tour. And of course, she's our cousin, so I rang her up this morning and told her you and I were going to be here for the next 2 days and wanted to see her.
You told her I was here?
Yes, of course. Why not? I say, Father, what's she like? Come on, own up! You and she were great pals, I've heard. Wasn't she most awfully lovely?
Lovely, but I don't know. She was different. What do you mean you heard we were great pals?
Dad, don't be prehistoric. Wasn't she once your Fanny?
What?
Well, the woman you'd have chucked everything for, only you didn't.
No, I didn't. How do you know this?
Mother told me.
Your mother?
Yes. The day before she died. It was when she sent for me alone. She said she knew we were safe with you and always would be because once, when she asked you to, you'd given up the thing you wanted most.
She never asked me.
No, not directly. You never did ask each other anything, did you? Or told each other anything. You just sat and watched each other and guessed at what was going on underneath, like a deaf and dumb asylum, I guess. Still, your generation knew more about each other's private thoughts than mine will ever have time to figure out about ours. Anyway, I don't know if you know, but the Countess Olenska never returned to her husband. He died several years ago and she made no change in her way of living. Thank you so much.